instead of investing money in going after the lawful, licensed, trained, and tested hunters and sports shooters, we should put that money into bolstering our borders to keep the smuggled drugs and guns that are terrorizing our communities out of our country altogether. And finally,